Alright, from TN here, I'm ready to continue my quest. There's really anything else here, huh? It's a blacksmith. He ain't nothing special, huh? Who's this guy? I respect only the strong. You're about 11 levels too short. Alright. Get that guy later, I guess. Let's head south to America. Good, she can use her room in the back. Nice one, Victor. She's still alive. Sheesh. Alright, right on. What kind of shop is this? An appraisal shop? Ah, this is Java. If you can find something I can't appraise, I'll do anything he wants. Cool, he's gonna join my cast eventually. Once I find the name, so. Ooh, there's another shop. What you got for sale, mate? Blue flower seed, something more. So let's blue paint. Hey Lottie, have you seen my cat? Okay, her cat's in Kaku. I'll have to go get the cat. Oops, I went the wrong way, dude. Oh, shit. Well, how could I know? Nobody told me. Now, which one did I die? I don't know. Seriously? Is this on the last one? Why does it have a little one? Go the wrong. Yeah, but not eating. That's where I just came from. Oh my god, I've done this! So I'm moving from my icon. Just keep heading south. There we go, this is where I'm going to go. There it is. Alright, so I just need to remember to go south. This time I'm going to go north. And back to my car. Shit, why does it have to be a fork? I'm not doing this again, I'm not getting lost again. What shall we do? We can't go any farther. We can't do this with an ordinary boat. Okay, this is where a lot of them is. Okay, I'm gonna get my bearings. Straight to the north, that's phew. Thank God I remembered. So I need some help and I leave it here that I get it. Is that not those towns? Who the hell are you? Liberation Army? Never heard of you. I'm no interest in such things. All I'm interested in are boats. You need a boat that can beat these damn rabbits. Alright, I'm Jen. I'll show you what I can do. But I can't do this alone. An ordinary boat will never make it. Then what will you do? I have some ideas. Old Cannondoll next door should be able to help us, even if he's half dead. Let's go see. Look at this sign here. The old geezer thinks he's a big shot. Hey old man, I know you're in there. Come out, you bomb, I'll break down. You again? I told you not to disturb my experiment. You creepy old man, you should get some sunlight, you look sick. I warned you not to call me old man. What do you want with me anyway, bringing these delinquents with you? Delinquents? Don't you dare insult your master! I can understand such language for a victim. So there is a way to cross the rapids. Look at this. This will get you over the rapids. What is it? It's a machine that moves with a burning wall. Sounds ridiculous. So if you chat us to a boat, you can travel upstream? Correct. Let's take this to Plummy Lamar? Plummy Lane? Plummy Lamar? Premier Lamar. Idiot. Shut up. You can remember stupid name like that. Let's go to Rebecca. You have to carry it? Plan on letting frail man carry such a thing. Alright, I really have these delts in my party. Hopefully I won't have to use them. So I don't know. Back to the boat. Back to the back to you. Grandma, I didn't care of you since you were tiny. Sometimes I feel as if you were my little brother, not my son. Perhaps you no longer need me to protect you. Felix, you're up. How are Jen's crew doing? Get this show on the road, people. Making an old man look like this for shame. Felix, how about a launching sale? Alright, let's use this boat. Now remember, go south. Tom? Everything is south in this game, if I would just remember that. All right, there's the okay, it's Hermitage. So it appears I tried to isolate myself to move ale. What do you mean? You want me to prepare some medicine, right? I'm tired of all that. Please, we must have an antidote to the poisonous flowers in Milich's castle. That kind of antidote would be very inconvenient. How do you do? I am the most renowned of the five great imperial generals, Milich Oppenheimer, the flower general. Nonsense! The greatest of the five is Tio. This must be Tio's lowly servant, And this is Felix McDowell. Your father must be in tears to know this soul is a traitor to the Empire. Peacock, what's your business here? Oh yes, I mean it a lot. It just won't do to have you render my sweet flowers poison to useless. I shall invite Dr. Luikan over to our impenetrable prison. Like hell you will. Oh, please, don't be shy. We must be going now. Felix, I'm not a sissy like Wanda, you know. Really? Goodbye, everyone. Milich! How humiliating, having him snatched away in front of our eyes. So near prison? That's one tough place to bring him to. You'd better ask him Matthew for advice. For the time being, let's return to Farrah. Oh, it's ready to stuff. Alright, now I can return to the castle and put a few things up. Just gonna use my blinking mirror to do that. Where's the blinking mirror? Oh, you can only use it on the world map. Alright, see y'all back at the castle.